YouTube. Okay, first off, I would like to give a huge shout out to this app that I am using to do my screen recording and my, basically showing up like as if I am, what do you call it? Like, I can do two things at once. You know how, like, you can screen record, but you also wanted to talk at the same time, but you didn't want to show your face? So, yeah, I guess that. So, let's get into what this video is really about. Okay, so we're going to go here, and then we're gonna go here. So let's get into it. This video is about professional Instagram photos. Step one is to go to your photos. Click a photo that you really like. Click on the smiley face up top. Click on the second photo that you would like to duplicate. You can triple it, quadruple it, whatever you want. Make it big, make it small. You go back to the sticker part. I had trouble with this part because I was trying to figure out how to cancel it, even though the cancel part was there. I put in some lines. Find whatever lines you like. I chose that one. Adjust it however you want. Then I went back in, because you also have to like keep going back in and doing it like, you know, for each side. Do this however way you want. You can do lines, you can do circles, you can make your picture however you want, depending on your personality, depending on what your style is, whatever. So then I chose the line with the heart on, with the heart in the middle. And then I did that one on the bottom as well. Also, you guys, I'm sorry about my epilepsy. I know I keep like having jerks and stuff. Then I added a text saying new, and then I added a background, and then I had the highlighted part. And then I pressed, and then I put in post. I put new post. Then I went back and put lines. I adjusted it to make it smaller. That one, I like the size. This one, I was debating if I wanted to make it look like a message or if I wanted to make it look like a swipe up. I can link a swipe up video later on today if you guys want or what. But then I did a new upload thing. So that's what I did for that part. Then I did what I did previously. And that's how I make my professional pictures for Instagram. Love you guys.